In the East Bay, a man was pepper sprayed at the Veranda Shopping Center in Concord. This happened in front of Yard House on Diamond Boulevard. Police say the man and a woman he was with got into an altercation with another couple. One of the men pepper sprayed the other, then drove off. Those affected by the spray were treated on scene. Concord police are investigating. In San Rafael,